FIFA 17 career mode. Rangers Retribution. Here we go. Second game of the season, of course. Rangers making their way to Tynecastle. Always a tough ground to result. Can they take all 3 points today against arguably tougher opposition, Heart of Midlothian? Hearts to kick off here. Intercepted. Rangers managing to keep that in play. Just knocking it about here. Giving it away in the end. And his Hearts looking to break immediately. And they have the goal. One mistake in the midfield. Well, the flag's gone up there. Rangers let off. Quite miraculously. He's just strayed offside there. And that is a real let off for the Glasgow side. 0-0. Just need a bit more accuracy with the passing. They really got out of jail with that offside decision there. Hearts with the throw. That's just kept in. Somewhat overhit. Here come Rangers. Down the left hand side. Giving away. Slack passing here today. And that's defended well. Here come the Ibrox men. Costinha. Poor play again from the new winger. Van Bergen, of course, on the bench. Into the second year of his loan deal from Barcelona. Still coming back from injury. And just looking to break here. Intercepted. Josh King today partnering Connor Chaplin up top in favour of Marega. Not the best of starts, Marega. In fact, you would say Silva the only of the three new signings with pass marks so far. Still a long way to go, of course, in this season. Plenty of time to impress. Hearts of the free kick. Looking to whip this one into the box, perhaps. Yes. Rangers clear. Not entirely. That's another free kick to Hearts. Just an outside of the area. No, it's gone Rangers' way. A curious one. Twan Zabi's picked up a knock. That could be a concern. Rangers waiting to see if he can shake it off. Held up nicely. Slack one in the end. Hearts managed to clear. Nice interception by Twanzebe. The on loan Man United centre half. Here comes Chapman, taking it on his own. And that's just blocked. Good run from Chapman. Rangers with the set piece. Into the box. Headed towards goal, but over. Over the bar from Mesquida. Mesquida, of course, replacing the captain Lee Wallace. Still injured at left back. Rangers happy just to knock it about for the moment. Here's Chaplin. King just can't get that. And it's Hearts on the break again. Wonderful stop by El Shinoi. Hearts with the corner. Swung into the box. Cleared in the end. Rangers with a chance to break here. Gets it up to the pacey forward, Conor Chaplin. As he makes his way into the area. Twists and turns. Thinks one over. That's cleared. It's touched away by the Hearts keeper. Knocked back into play, but aimlessly in the end. Well, it was a promising break there for Rangers. Now it's Hearts coming forward. Good defending there. He's given it away though. Punched away. Long ball forward, looking for. As the half time whistle goes. Celtic already leading 2-1, so Rangers falling further behind. Twanzebe's injured, but seems quite fit. Some tired legs. Elsewhere in the team, here come Rangers. Twanzebe, good defending there. He's giving away the free kick though. And that is not far away. Rangers just struggling at the moment. Here come Hearts. Twanzebe hooks that one away. It's into the net this time though. And perhaps the change should have been made earlier. Living dangerously. Hearts have made them pay. Montiel with the goal. Well, Rangers, perhaps an element of locking the stable door after the horse has bolted here. The injured Twan Zabi's been taken off, but the goal has already been conceded. Now Rossiter picking up an injury. King. Good delivery, but just no takers there. Rangers may be forced into another change here. Hearts coming forward again, dispossessed that time. Clumsy, but Rangers able to clear. The Hearts fans in full voice here. You can sense a famous victory. Here come Rangers. Need to get it forward. It's King. King on the edge of the area. Giving away far too easily. And Rossiter will have to come off. It's a hammered blow. Rangers with a double substitution as Robbie Muirhead comes on. Always a danger man for Hearts. Rangers in trouble of slumping 5 points behind Celtic with only two games played. That does not bode well for the Ibrox men. Two injuries here today, Twan Zabi and the midfielder Jordan Rossiter picking up knocks. Rossiter's the most serious of the two, forced to leave the field of play. Rangers just lacking in invention at the moment, finding it hard to get anything here. Former Rangers player Matt Crooks leaves the field. He'll be happy with this day's work against his previous employers. Come Rangers now. That's a foul, surely, referee. Not given. Rangers have made all their substitutions here. Hearts knocking it about quite freely. That's a mistake though. Into the box. Chaplin hangs one up. A man just can't get on that. It's blocked. Touched away eventually. It's gone behind. A big opportunity there. Hearts defender getting in the way. And the second attempt. Wide of the goal. Goal kick, 10 minutes remaining. And just going all out attack. In search of this equaliser. But it's Hearts turning on the style here. As they break towards goal. Nice interception. It's given as a foul. It must be right outside the area. Just on the very edge. Could he go for goal here? Nope. Dinked into the box and headed home. And Hearts have that second goal they were looking for. There's Doom. And that spells Doom for Rangers. Brilliant header there. Well, Rangers not looking convincing at all today. Very, very poor performance indeed from some of these players. There's a shot, there's a goal. It's one clawed back with 5 minutes remaining. It's Thomas Amang. Too little too late, it would seem. A nice finish from the big man. Rangers have a lifeline. It's Hearts though. Wasting all the time now. Taking that to the corner flag. No intent of delivering. But here come Rangers. Can they come forward? One last time. A terrible ball from Amang. He knows better than that. Rangers giving away the fouls here. Time running out now for Rangers. Another injury. It's Mesquita this time. This has been a disastrous afternoon's work for Rangers. What's more bodies on the operating table after this one? Hearts just happy to waste time. And that's gone out for the goal kick. That's the whistle. Is about to be held here at Tynecastle. And there we go. Hearts take all 3 points in this disastrous day's work for Rangers. Roman Montiel opening the scoring. And Jume with the second. Thomas Amang with a late consolation. But it wasn't to be for Rangers. Too little too late. The goal from Amang. Hearts 2, Rangers 1. Celtic rampant 4-1 winners in the end, so that lead already extended to 5 points with 2 games played. Rangers have a job on.